batteries power all kinds of electric motors. A new lithium metal polymer battery pack, such as this one, could soon power an electric car. To make these new power units, you need lithium ingots weighing around 5 kilos. This ingot is transformed into a thin sheet by this extrusion press that applies 400 tons of pressure. The sheet has to be further thinned. Placed on a roller, it's carried to the laminator. At room temperature, it's thinned once again. In just 20 minutes, the 5-kilo ingot will have been transformed into a thin sheet 200 meters in length. This laminator completes the thinning of the sheet to between 20 and 40 microns. The resulting 2-kilometer-long sheet will go into making 210 battery units. Lithium is a soft, sticky metal. For this reason, a polypropylene film has to be fixed onto the lithium sheet. Without this protection, the sheet would adhere to itself and become unusable. The sheet will be used to make individual battery cells. These cells will then be assembled in series and inserted into battery modules. To make an individual battery cell, the sheet has to be rolled up. This automated spooling machine winds up the lithium film in 26 revolutions. The wound-up sheet is put into a vacuum oven, where the various layers adhere firmly to one another. This step lasts for about 90 minutes at 80 degrees centigrade. Here, a test is made using a voltmeter. The battery is checked to see that it produces the required 3.56 volts. A final quality check is made with this caliper, which precisely measures the thickness of the battery cell. One more step remains. The battery cells are to take a very hot shower. Metal is added to the mix in a procedure known as metallizing. The battery cells go into a protective tank. Then the metallizing of the contacts is carried out by spraying on molten metal. This takes just a few seconds, since the metal cools very quickly. The battery is now finished. It comprises four elements: lithium, which acts as the anode, a metal oxide cathode, a dry solid polymer electrolyte, and a metal current collector. All that remains to be done is the assembling of the individual battery cells into a module. It begins with the placing of individual cells onto one another and isolating them with foam. These red sheets are actually heating elements, since the lithium metal polymer cells function at temperatures of between 40 and 80 degrees centigrade. This unit is a battery pack for a prototype vehicle, a car that works with a petrol-powered and electric motor. This battery was created for a totally electric vehicle. The true electric car just got a little bit closer.